Alrighty, ladies and gents, it is your boy, as it is here. You're back at it again with another video game, baby. And this time, we're playing Ultimate Spider-Man. Now, you might be asking why I am playing this game, especially because I'm mostly known from making like horror type content. But I am a huge Marvel fan. I'm a huge Spider-Man fan. And guess what's around the corner? Spider-Man 2. It's right around the corner. So I figured, what better way to celebrate the almost release of Spider-Man 2 by playing another Spider-Man game to get ready for Spider-Man 2, because I'm hyped so much for that game. Super excited. Now, this game I have never finished. I only play like a little bit of this game, so I'm pretty excited to get into it.
Which, of course, leads to nonsense like this. A few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend, Eddie Brock. What is that? It's our inheritance.
A symbiote.
Eddie's dad and my dad worked together before they died.
We believe the suit may be the final step. Finally, a cure for cancer. People are dying all over the world. All I want to do is try to help them. But because I signed the wrong paper for the wrong person,
I can't. They had taken the suit away from Dad, and I was going to take it back.
That's not a good idea, Spider-Man.
I thought I knew I could finish what he started.
Oh yeah, looking real nice.
I felt good, great, more than myself. It didn't last.
It was changing him.
What's happening to me? Get this off of me!
Uh-oh.
I don't know what the suit had become or what it had done to me, but I have super spider powers and I couldn't control it, so I don't think anyone could ever hope to. But when Eddie found out what I had done, who I really was, well, he was pretty angry.
Others died to create me, and now you will too.
Ooh. Punch, kick. Oh god, camera. When spider sense appears, press and hold X to jump out the way.
Ow! I need to dodge faster than that. Listen to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you, it's the suit. I've been behind
you.
I know what it's doing to you.
Beat your ass.
Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret. I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt.
We gotta go. Come on, Spider-Man. You got this. He ain't stopping. Uh-oh. No. He's eating me.
No. Nah. Have to get loose.
L2 and R2 to escape.
Okay. Let me go.
I have to stop him. That means I have to put him down. Fast.
What? I pressed X. Gotcha. Too easy, man. Just too easy.
Lie on the ground with your hands over your head. Both of you on the ground now. The hell is that?
3 months later.
I need it.
It's not done.
Give it back.
It's really not done.
I can't go swinging around in my nerd clothes.
You know, his voice is kind of...
I just have to finish stitching up a hole in the butt and
that's
then...
That's annoying.
To you.
I can explain the hole in the butt, by the way.
Please don't. Come by the place in about half an hour.
But yeah, I love the cartoon style.
All right.
Or the comic style.
My home and grab my web
shooters. Look at this game. Pretty cool. Pretty unique.
I've been sitting on my tush all day. Time for a little workout.
Huh. Yeah. Around the wall will make Peter wall crawl.
Let's start with some wall crawling.
Don't mind if I do.
Just a little jump up here.
A camera angle now.
Jump and then jump again. Sure, it breaks the laws of physics, but so do most things I do.
It's too good.
It's me, the amazing jumping man.
That's right, I'm the jumping man.
The spectacular leaping dude.
Mm. Oh yeah, give me my web shooters. Oh, you're just gonna
web zipping is great for
zoom
things like these.
You're just gonna zoom in without your suit. Okay. Okay, well, I need to freaking turn off these freaking inverted controls. It's annoying me. Thank you. Are they fixed? Yes, they are. Okay. Now we're good.
These buildings are tall enough to web swing off of pretty easily.
Whee!
Man, what did I ever do before I was able to web swing? Oh, yeah, I remember. I used to get my butt kicked and people called me names. Oh, and the wedgies. The glorious super wedgies. Good times.
Since the storage.
Actually, that still happens a lot.
Oh god, I kind of suck at this. There we go. Hopefully nobody saw me without my spider suit.
You scared me.
You done with my butt? Hole yet? There's an idiot causing trouble a few blocks from here. I need to skedaddle.
There we go. Now we got the suit, baby. If I could fight. Oh yeah, we got the moves.
Out of the way, piglet! All of you, just
Shaka.
I never knew your name was Herman.
Oh no, it's you!
Well, you are kind of in my neighborhood, Herman.
Weapon enemy.
I'll go easy on you this time, Herman. I'll only use my webs.
Ah, I'll kill ya! I'll kill ya!
There we go. Too easy. Damn, and he's already down.
Good old predictable Herman. See you around, pal.
Too easy.
Please, no. I got kids.
I got a dog. You've got a dog. That's a Homer.
I envy you guys. You're happy just being walking cliches. Seriously, good for you. But come on, guys. Leave the lady alone.
Or facing down enemy.
I need to web these guys when I knock them down, or they'll just keep getting back up.
Gotcha.
Two down. All done here. You okay?
Taking care of business.
Get away from me, you freak.
Saved your life.
It's that kind of quality human interaction that makes it all worthwhile. Oh, yippee. More
of you. Nice. That was pretty smooth, if you ask me.
Time for a good job.
Another one.
I need to get home.
In the lower right corner of the screen, a mini map, okay. Oh wait, on the wrong way. I kind of suck at this. There we go.
Yo, 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 Spidey! Johnny Storm of the world famous Fantastic Four.
Oh no.
What on earth are you doing in Queens?
I know what this part is.
Queens?
Isn't this a race or something?
I have to be here, but you? Go save the world. Oh, I got a better idea. What do you say, quick race around
Please,
Queens?
No.
What
Please.
Is this? You think just because you can fly
no.
a streak of fire, you can beat me?
It's giving me...
I do believe that's what I'm saying.
And
I've
PTSD
got two words for you. Bring it on.
No, please.
Ready, set, go!
I remember these like as yesterday. These freaking... These were so annoying.
I'm gonna nap a little. Give me a little tap when you catch up to me.
Yeah, but right now we're actually doing pretty decent, surprisingly.
Would it help you if I gave up?
Actually, not doing too bad. We actually got quite the lead on him. Come on. And we're freaking kicking his ass right now, Jesus.
Honk if you're losing.
Bro, he's like all the way back.
Are you even trying?
Oh, shut up. There we go.
Honk if you're losing.
They're just too good. Boom. We destroyed him.
You're faster than I thought.
We pulverized him.
Yeah, whatever. You ever want to race again, look me up. I'm usually hanging out by the Baxter building.
Easy trick races unlocked. Wing speed level 2 activated. Have a look around the city by pressing select. So confused, like, where do we have to go though? Is it that red mark? Oh, I think it is.
Who do you think you are, Spunky?
Oh, I'm new to this. My new Spider-Man. We're just. Oh, I can't stop jumping. What's happening? Yo, climb up the wall, Jesus.
Can I give you a kiss?
No, thank you. New chapter available. Find the beacon on the map. Press and select. Oh, there it is. Let's go to the gold beacon. How far is this place? I thought I had to go across. I guess not. Maybe over here?
Jameson's gonna chew my butt if I don't go to the daily.
Oh, there's a lot of enemies. Oh god. Oh god.
We can take him. Now what? I'm going to enjoy this.
Damn. There we go. Oh no. Ooh. You know, I really do kind of like the web sling in this game. Pretty nice so far. I mean, I kind of suck at it so far, but pretty nice. Everything looks so freaking big. There we go. Oh, we just freaking zoomed. There we go. We got a flashback.
It's Tombs. Now listen. Listen to me. I'm in Queens and I... Listen! I saw the suit. You heard me? Yes. The suit.
Y'all want the symbiote.
I don't know what happened. I don't know how many days passed. I don't even know how I'm still alive. If you could call this alive.
Gee, goner. Oh my god, that's right. You do get to play as Venom. Oh, that's so freaking cool.
Oh shit!
I did hear that we might be able to play as Venom in the new game, which would be freaking amazing. Oh yeah, let's grab them. Oh my god.
Jesus.
He just freaking broke his freaking back. To him must be fed. These venoms prey and hold out. Free to feed, the longer out he is held, the more energy venom will receive. Bro, that is so messed up. That's pretty dark, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty damn dark. We're done. Whoa. Oh yeah. Just using our freaking massive claws.
Hands on, punk. Right on.
must be fed. Give me your food. Cause damage.
Motorcycle.
Oh yeah, that's right. We get the freaking face Wolverine, right? Get the fight Wolverine, I'm pretty sure.
Nice mess.
What?
My bike you smashed this place up with. What are you supposed to be anyway? Bob, I'm the best at what I do. And what that is ain't pretty at all.
Oh god.
See these claws? Unbreakable. You dead now.
Oh god, please.
Bet you thought you were the big and scary one.
Beating my
I
ass.
Guarantee I'm scary. Hoping that would take the fight out of you.
Oh, damn, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. You gotta chill. Oh, that's OP, though.
Bad idea, bub.
Come on, boy. Get this ass whooping. That's right.
Bub. You have no idea how big a mistake you just made.
Catching his ass whooping of the century. Wait, what? Oh, okay. We just got freaking thrown. Pissing him off. It'd be disaster. Yeah, we really just beat Wolverine. Oh, what the hell? Where do we even go? Do we have to complete the purple things? Maybe? What's this? Start the race? Do I have to? What do I do? Tokens. Oh, I think we have to freaking do these races. At least it's easy. Oh god, I suck at it. Oh god. That wasn't that bad. Did we do it? Oh. Damn it. My guy, that was pretty good though. Come on now. Oh, okay. Please. Please. Good job. We done messed up. Oh, we actually did it. Okay. I'll take it. But now we need a token. We did that. What's this? We need a token though. We don't need these. We did it. Did we get a thing? So they didn't want to give me a token or anything? I think that deserved a token, if you ask me. Yeah, I think all the purple ones are just the races, I'm pretty sure. Look at that, now we're freaking zooming. Look at the momentum. We're just too good. Oh wait. Is this gonna give us a token? Where the hell is it? Up here? Put down civilian. There we go. How do we get a token? I kind of forgot. How do we get a token? I just completely just missed it. Are they all around the map? Oh. I guess I just have to find them. They're just random tokens. Is that it right there? Is that a token? Maybe.
Is that a token? Please. Oh god. I can't. Oh. Please.
Okay. There we go. It's kind of strange you have to do all these freaking worthless side stuff. Oh, we got another token.
Whoops, it.
There we go. Combat tour, follow the waypoints, beat up the bad guys, emerge victorious.
Get out of here!
Oh, it's on.
Josh, let me at him. Right on.
Damn. Got the moves. Gotcha. I don't need hell. Oh god. There we go, taking care of business. Oh, Jesus. No.
I'm gonna caution you, sir. It's a smackdown.
Gotcha.
In your face.
And I really like the combat in this place. Pretty sick. Combat tours unlocked. Spider-Man's maximum health has been increased. Thank you. Story mission. So is it gonna make me complete all these other side stuff eventually? And it's gonna get freaking kind of annoying. I could only envision it for now. About to get repetitive.
Breaking news from Queens. A creature described by eyewitnesses as looking, quote, sort of like a rhinoceros but bigger, is rampaging through the streets of the city. We have not yet confirmed reports that this is the same creature that Iron Man subdued.
Psst. Hey, you remember the big rhinoceros looking guy?
You're gonna have to be more specific.
He's like on the loose.
Oh man. Trig finals next period.
10 minutes there, kick the rhino guy in the ding-ding, and 10 minutes to get back. You can do that with your mask on backwards. Go!
Don't tell me what to do, MJ.
Oh, this hurts already.
Mm. So much destruction.
Hang on!
Oh, I got you!
Help! Please! I don't want to die!
I just need to pick him up and move him to safety. Easy stuff.
Where's safety?
What's going on? What's happening?
Oh, is he gonna be safe over here?
Get out of here!
There you go, buddy.
Wow!
Thanks, man.
You're stealing from me. This is my store.
I need to get that TV off that poor guy. He's getting crushed.
Uh-oh. Come on, Spider-Man.
Oh, great. Now you're going to steal my stuff.
Oh, I messed up.
Actually, I was saving your life. I think the words you're looking for were, thank you.
There we go. Let's save other people.
Oh, sweet sassy molasses.
Hurry up before the cops get here.
What? Spider-Man. I don't count. Aw, you do know me. I feel all warm and fuzzy now.
Gotcha.
Maybe I'm worried about nothing. Maybe it's just the worst parking garage attendant ever. There's a woman trapped under that car.
Come on. We're just so strong. Oh. Oh.
Well, that's no good at all.
Help us!
There we go.
Hey! Help! Oh no!
The people in there will burn alive if I don't get that car out of there quick. Everybody out! Run!
So much destruction.
Three, four.
That's one big dude right there.
Hey, you. Is that a rhinoceros horn, or you just have to be to see? Oh, I am so scared I can't even finish my lame joke.
God damn.
Don't worry. Nothing's broken. Except my spine. A few ribs. Maybe everything else. Ow.
Where are you going?
No, he's about to fall. I guess there's no such thing as a slow day when you're a big-time superhero. How about a guy dressed up like a teddy bear who gives hugs? How about that, huh? Just once. A hug.
Hey, where is he over here?
A big rhino or a scorpion. My pinky hurts. Not to worry. This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
You're gonna love doing this.
Oh. Did we do it?
Wet cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball. This gives me an idea.
Oh god. How's this man doing? Wait, what? What do you mean? Oh god, where is it gonna start us?
Cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball. This gives me an idea. Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
Booyah!
What do you mean? I just jumped on him.
Wet cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball, this gives me an idea.
Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis!
Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
Bro. Kind of annoying. It's kind of annoying me now.
What's
Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis!
I should get his attention.
Bro. What do you mean?
What's
Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis!
I should get his attention.
Bro, I'm so confused. I have to press a button to get on his back or something? I'm so confused.
What's the
Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis!
Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
What do you mean? Let me see. Maybe I am doing something wrong. Okay, so I am supposed to jump on his back, but how? It doesn't tell me how to freaking jump on his back, though.
What's
Deseros, Iconis! Deseros, Iconis!
There we go.
Deseros, Iconis!
Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
Nope. Let it down.
Contritorate, non-plastic extrapent!
Maybe it's time I hit Slappy here with a wrecking ball. And you smell, too. If I can get him to stand in front of the darn thing, then the wrecking ball might be useful. I
think
if that happens.
I missed the. No.
Deseros, Iconis!
Let go of it.
I'll just jump up and grab his back. Easy stuff.
Come here.
Maybe it's time I hit.
There we go.
Here goes nothing.
Nice.
That had to hurt.
Oh.
That hole in his back looks like a weak spot.
But he's still moving.
I will destroy you!
Oh, sweet sassy molasses.
Oh, God.
Maybe punching that hole in his back might be a good idea. Look safe to get it now.
Oh, God. Come on. Beat him up, Scott. First to me. my god. Jesus. So basically we just have to stay away until we can get this thing again. And I'm kind of almost Jesus. We're sitting at like zero HP right now. Leave me alone, Rhino. Leave me alone, Rhino. God, he almost got me there. It almost get me. He's just clutching it right now.
Time to hit this guy where it hurts.
Come on. Gotcha. Is that all you got, Rhino? Oh. No. We were so close.
With that hole in his back, I bet I can finally shut this guy down.
Okay, well now we have a better understanding of what to do, so we should be okay. Yes, get rid of all the cars. That's right.
That hole is back. I bet I can finally shut this guy down. With the electricity gone, maybe I can hurt this guy.
Why is it so hard to get on his back now? Oh, now I don't even think I can.
That hole in his back looks like a weak spot. Sparks are gone.
Bro. There we go. There we go. Oh, God. Please, Rhino. Nice. Ooh. Good for comfort right there. Oh god. Pretty close there.
All clear.
Gotcha. Bad. It's just freaking.
Now's my chance.
Nope.
I don't want to embarrass you, Mr. Rhino. The little deodorant wouldn't have killed you. Woo! Time to hit this guy.
Gotcha. One more should be enough.
This is just going from stupid bad to stupid worse. With the electricity gone,
there we go. Boom.
That name seems so familiar.
Yo, what?
Back away from me, Master Venger. My diminutive corpus will not withstand your contumelious defeasance.
Not with the big words again.
Time to abscond this locus.
Nice. Uh-oh.
Must have taken a nastier beating than I thought. My brain feels like it wants to climb out of my skull.
You okay, Spider-Man?
Okay. Wow. That was odd. Maybe I just need to take a couple days off. Relax. Just not be Spider-Man for a few days. Maybe actually do something that doesn't involve, I don't know, people trying to kill me.
It's Eddie. New city goals. You know what? That is where I'm gonna stop right now. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button if you want to see more. With all that said, have a good one, guys. Peace.